I should say, on the BT couch is Suzannah Baum. Welcome back to the show.
Thank you.
You are a public speaking expert, but today we're talking about body language on a date.
I'm
glad that we're doing this interview together, Elias, because
different situations right here.
Listen, you're in a committed relationship. You have been for about
3 years
now.
Yeah.
I, on the other end, am not.
Not
at all.
Opposite.
Yes. So obviously, different things we have to pay attention to here. But you spent some time. You went to a restaurant, and you peeked around.
Yes, I went to I went to a restaurant a few weeks ago, and They seem to have seated us in the couples section, my husband and I in the couples section. And what was really interesting going on in this couples section were the three very diverse couples next to us. And you know, you couldn't help but eavesdrop just a little, but only we could really tell what was going on by how they were sitting and how they were looking at each other and who was looking at their phones.
Okay, so give us some details on what you saw, because from what I understand, there was three entirely different situations.
Yes, so at one table was, you know, the dream couple that is leaning forward and looking at each other and smiling and eye contact. And they were obviously very into each other, facing each other and enjoying the date.
So like within 2 months of them seeing each other, it's like
it's happy. They're in the happy, happy place.
The honeymoon stage.
Yes, the
honeymoon phase.
So yes.
Remember those,
right?
Yeah, right.
Then we had a couple right to the side of us where the woman was sort of leaning on her hand.
Oh boy.
This blank look on her face. And the man was just very focused on the eating. And
very,
there was not
hungry.
A lot of talking going on. Very hungry, a little bit of an awkward situation. And then at the third table, which, you know, maybe they were a longer term relationship, but the man was looking at his phone and the woman was in full, you know, lean back, bored.
Suzannah, people know me, they know me as someone who's like interested in technology. Yeah. I'm a tech guy, but when it comes to the phone at the table, it's in my pocket, it's aside, it's in my girlfriend's purse, it's not on the table. What does that say when you take out a phone? What are you telling everyone else? Even if you're not, if you play with it. What does that tell them?
Well, first it says that you're doing it right, and I wish more people were like that. You know what? In terms of body language, there's two things that happens when you pick up a phone. So for the person who picks up the phone, they go into sort of closed off mode, right?
Right.
Your shoulders start hunching, you look down, and it's immediate disconnect from the person you're with. Then the person you're with obviously feels that disconnect, and very often there's a lean back. Checking their phone and checking out.
But let me ask
right?
you this. So obviously, if you're starting in a relationship, or clearly you want to pay attention to these little details.
Mm-hmm.
If it's been a long time, you're married, kids, you know, keep the phone on the table, check for this, that, waiting for calls. Is it different over time or no?
When we're talking about body language, the thing is that as soon as you pick up your phone, you have a disconnect.
It's
right?
disconnected.
It's disconnected.
Right.
We forget our the impact of what we're doing on the other people, because sometimes, you know, you pick up your phone, you go, I'm just going to check this for 1 second, but that 1 second's really enough to show the other person not that interested.
Before we go quickly for Alex, what's one tip you can give for first impressions?
Okay, a tip for first impressions. I'll give you two. I would say smile and eye contact. And
I can do both of those.
Yeah, yeah.
He's a pro at that.
And not just eye contact in terms of not looking at your phone, but really engaging and being interested.
Genuinely engaging.
Genuinely, yes.
Suzannah Baum, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Listen, guys, we're going to take a short break. We'll be right back. And if you want to see this segment, it will be on our website, btmontreal.ca. Take notes, guys. Eye contact and smile. Back after a short break, right here on Breakfast Television.